Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you a very simple and easy bamboo stick or bamboo screwer planter. Before I start the video, I request you to please subscribe to my channel and press the notification bell for further updates. Also, you can follow me on Instagram for more updates. So, let's get started.
The materials needed are bamboo stick or bamboo screwers. You'll need a scale, a marker, a craft knife, paintbrush, paint of your choice. You'll need a book ring, jute rope, and a glue gun. Take one bamboo screwer and mark 16 centimeters, and with the help of a craft knife, you will have to cut it. You will need 4 sticks of 16 centimeters and 8 sticks of 10 centimeters. We will use the 4 sticks of 10 centimeters. With the help of glue gun, stick all the corners and make a square. Glue the 4 sticks of 16 centimeters on top of the square. Make it like a diamond shape on the top. Add glue on the top as well. Similarly, we will have to make a diamond shape with the remaining 4 10 cm sticks. Again, apply the glue in the center. Use paints of your choice. I'm using acrylic golden color, and then let it dry. After the paint has dried up, I'm using a book ring. If book ring is not available, you can also use a keychain ring loop. Now tie the jute rope to the book rings with a knot. Secure it by putting another knot. Cut the extra jute rope. Now add a plant of your choice. And it's done. Isn't it a very cute and easy project to do?